What is happening, guys? We are back with a little bit of Psychonauts. If you remember last time, we finished off the theater place with that annoying boss fight. I've just been hit straight up. And then we went into this guy, and look, the ball's got a beard. I didn't realize that. And, you know, we got to find all the cards. And we keep getting hit by this bull. This bull doesn't like us. Which way is he coming from? Oh dear. No! Ah, you can't. So this is the next one, is it? La lucha. Oh no, I've got to find the cards. I don't know what I'm doing. I've got to find the queens. Oh no, this takes me back. This is back in the middle. No! I've failed. Oh wait, what? Okay. We're going back to this painting, La Lucha, which is where I just came out of. So it's all linked up, is it? So so this is where I came out of. So now we're just gonna go up this little ladder here. Go up the ladder here. Are you serious? Serious? Like, seriously? Serious? Like, why did you miss something that shouldn't have been missed? Oh my god. That's what I'm talking about. Alright, who's this guy? Bring on, buddy. You think you can take me? I will beat your booty. These are just like the same as the last guy. Except he keeps jumping on me. No, you're not getting it, are you? Not getting it, mate. Come on. Come on, we can do this. You got no chance. Oh, yeah, look at that. Wah! Wah!
I'll be dragging your ass out of here.
Yeah. Dragon.
Wait, did you hear that?
So I assume there's just two more queens to get, and then maybe I could beat the bull. I really don't want to have to keep looking at this same thing here, though. You know, just let me continue. If you would, that'd be also kind.
Man.
So I should still just be able to jump back into this bit, and then continue on round. Unless that was the last of this circle, and there's other bits that I have to do. You ready? Go! Get off me! Yeah, I think I gotta go up this way now. Okay, we'll just deal with this. Thank you. I think it's up this way now. You're putting the luchador hats on! Oh, yeah, look, there's other paintings!
Hell, thank God. I felt like I was being looted.
You were, mate. This is mine now.
Ah, that's exquisitely not interesting to me.
That's just rude, mate. No! Oh, come on! I gotta do this bit again now. Oh. Actually, scrap that. Different idea. Different idea. And save all the swinging. I'm just gonna come out of this painting and go into that painting there, the one that's just behind him. You know, I really don't care about this, but can you just hurry up? What's this? Oarsman basic training. Okay. Is that other stuff to do? I don't know. Not that one. That one. In I go. Yeah. Whee! This is what I'm talking about. I'll buy that, and I'll put it there. 40 arrowheads, my goodness. Oh my goodness, that's an electric guitar, yeah? And what's the other painting? I'll get out of my way. That's another rose.
Hell, that's fine.
What?
Now then, you will, of course. Thank God. I felt like I was being looted.
Hey, you just charged me loads for that. No, no, please don't do this to me.
It's just not fair. I didn't want to go through the damn painting.
Brum, 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 brum. Alright, first things first. Take that. Take it down. Put the rose one up. We'll take the rose. For whatever reason, not sure what. But you know, we'll just take the rose. Then we'll put the guitar back up. Let's not make me spend tons of arrowheads in here that I might need later on. Let's not make me need loads of arrowheads in here when I just don't have the arrowheads for it. That'd just be ridiculous. Thank you. I suppose I need to start breaking stuff with it if they're going to keep making me buy stuff. Hey! Hey! I'm not chasing you down there. Just trying to make sure that, you know, I have enough arrowheads when they next need me to buy something, because that seems to be what they're doing to me. Hang on a minute, what's this? What? No! No! Oh, seriously? Hip. I just did it again. Oh, you're starting to just, you know, you really grind my gears, mate. You're starting to really annoy me. I'm gonna slap you. Yeah, Geronimo, I'm ignoring you. Climb the guitar, climbing up the guitar. See, I need to be over there. That's where I was trying to go, but you know, it was like, nah, we don't want you to go that way. Yeah, why wouldn't you let me go up here? It's just uncool. What we got? Got a ladder. What's up the ladder, guys? Guys, what's up the ladder? Bird. Ah.
No.
Oh. Wasn't even on it. God damn, this is so infuriating.
No.
Like, there are bits of this game that I think are brilliant, and I think the overall idea of the game is brilliant. But then I feel like they could have executed bits better. Like, certain bosses are annoying. Most of the bosses have been either annoying or just, you know, pointless. I don't get this. I meant to, obviously... Why didn't you get off there? Why aren't you getting off? Why aren't you getting off every day? God, what is happening? I'm obviously meant to dodge the bull. I get that bit. And I'm safe. My god, that was a pain in the ass. Alright, the next La Lucha. Oh, this is frustrating. Infuriating.
Yep.
Oh, what? As if did he hit me then? Not like I was moving or nothing, you know. And we're done. That was so easy. So easy. Kaka! Yeah, kaka. Kaka! Okay. I believe there's one more.
Famous. Look, I'm sorry, but eating lunch every day in the art teacher's room does not make. Anyway, you only did that to hide out from the school, right?
Hey.
Oh, what do you mean, wild animals? Oh, you got a problem with me?
No.
Oh, you don't think I'm. Why? Because I'm a. Hey, we can't all be St. Bernards and Bulldogs.
Has Edgar always.
No way. In fact, he used to be the captain. He took them all the way to the state semifinals one year. He choked, cost the team the.
Why did he choke? Did they get him in one of those piled.
No. Edgar's girlfriend, Lana Panzoni, dumped him after the first period for Dean LeGrand, the head of her cheerleading. Peckley was worthless after. The other team just tossed him around the rest of the day like a half. Oh, man.
How sad. Especially since it all happened to him again with Dingo and Lampeta.
Oh, yeah, not made up at all. Sheesh. Hey, I got some original Picassos over here if you.
See ya.
Yeah.
Oh, but they're so expensive. Do I actually need them? Because that's really unfair for Do. They're really expensive. I ain't taking nothing from you. I'll beat you down. That one, cobwebs, thank you. Don't really know where I'm going or what I'm doing down here. Just kind of going, seeing if I can find anything that I've missed. Okay. So if I go the other way, where does it take me?
Starting to feel like I'm back in high school, which is weird because I'm only 10.
Yes.
Got
you. Nope, gotcha. Whoa! Don't you be blowing up in my face, bro. So there's a ladder here. Maybe, can I even go up this ladder, or is this in my way? Oh yeah, no, I can't go up this ladder. Okay, so if we go up this ladder... You are kidding me! Oh my goodness, this map is so annoying. So infuriating. So it's the snake who I haven't dealt with. So... Do I need the paint? Can I go on without the paintings? I don't think I can, but it's annoying that they make me have to buy the paintings to continue. No! You do not get to shoot me. I need the paintings. So that's the one I just did, so this put me back here. So is there a way around? Oh, maybe I don't need to. Maybe I can just keep going. Shall I find out? So close. I don't know if I need that paint. I feel like I do, but you know, I got nothing to tell me whether I do or don't, so.
Watch it.
Oh. Oh my god, I made it! Oh! Woo! Yes!
You look pretty jumpy.
I'm supposed to paint an ad for the big fight between Dingo the Matador and the town bull. Only, the bull's on a rampage right through where the painting needs to go.
Dingo the Matador! I need to talk.
His apartment's right upstairs. While you're there.
Oh, I made it!
Decided, you can't hurt me at all. Because the coach taught me how to concentrate on not feeling the pain. Not like you, Smedley. You feel everything. Like when your girlfriend, Lana, dumped you for that cheerleader guy. You felt that so bad, you blew the state semifinals. You let all us wrestlers down. That's why we hate you. You got confused, technique. You let your guard down. And then you got torn apart like this. I can't feel a thing. Where'd you go, Smegley? My head will never get all clouded up and confused like yours. Where'd you go, Smegley?
I don't know what to do. He won't take any damage.
I'm telling the coach says if you stay focused, you can't be beat. Give it up, Spengler. You'll never break my concentration. The coach says if you stay, I'm telling you it's impossible. Give it up, Spengler. I can't feel a thing. My head will never get all clouded up and confused like yours. How's that? I'm telling you it's impossible. My head will never get all clouded up and confused like yours. Does that hurt Alm's feelings?
I know I lose, but that's because I let myself die there at the end, because I didn't know what else to do. I had no clue. He just wouldn't take damage. So it says I need... He said I needed to talk to the dude. What have I fallen off the edge for? Maybe someone will tell me something. Here's the matador. Sorry.
You must be the towel boy. You want an autograph? I don't just hand those out.
No, I need to know how to beat that dude.
Anticipate disappointment. Take me. I'm the greatest bullfighter who's ever lived. Yet my upcoming match against the town bull has received virtually no marketing support. A towering advertisement was supposed to have been painted just outside my window. But as you can see, the job hasn't even been started.
I think that bull is trampling anyone who tries to paint on the wall. Maybe you could stop it.
So instead of challenging the bull before a stadium packed with screaming women, You want me to fight it on the street in front of one dog and one child wearing a crude towel boy disguise? That's a terrible idea.
Here's a better one. You go get that billboard painted, and I'll reward you handsomely, which is how I do everything. As an advance, I'll give you one of my secret weapons. Use it if anyone gets stopped.
Aha! Oh, there we go. This is exactly what I needed. Yeah, I'm gonna skip this little bit because I've learned how to do it. Okay. Well, there we go. That is literally what I needed. This is the last card. Oh my goodness. So I should have spoken to him first. Come on, just finish him off nice and quick for me.
As a reminder, no one's ever gonna beat Cobra without breaking his concentration.
You mean like this? Fire win, I beat Cobra! Woo!
I beat you just like I did in high school, loser. Wait, who am I?
Yeah, I didn't go to high school. My character's 10 years old. Well, that's the fourth card. Smasharoonie. Skadoosh. Got it. So now I need to paint that wall.
I need the purse tag here.
So I've got to paint the wall with something. Right, I think I'm going to end it there, guys. I think that's a good place to end it. This episode is running a bit longer than normal. But, controls vibrating when the ball runs. Thank you very much for joining me today, guys. I hope you've enjoyed this episode. We're making our way through this, guys. Mind. We're getting there. And, we'll see what happens in the next episode. I'm sure we'll beat this bull up. I bet that's probably who I fights against. He'll probably be the boss, so that'll be fun. And I'll enjoy that thoroughly because he's been annoying the hell out of me. But don't forget to hit that subscribe button, drop a like, leave a comment, any of it, all of it, whatever you prefer. And we'll catch you next time. Take it easy, guys.